Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Mr. Peanut 3D. Thanks for your supports. Keep supporting us to make us more videos. In our previous video, we have announced a giveaway contest. The contest is simple. Just be a first like in our 5 videos. It's not necessary to be a continuous videos. Then what you are waiting for? Hit the like button first. We know that there is a delay in posting our videos due to a hectic works. From now onwards, we will try to post continuous videos. Let's get into the topic. Today we are going to design in Tinkercad with our creative skills. Many of you may think Tinkercad is not a great software for designing complex designs. But if you have a good imaginary skill and creative skill, then Tinkercad is the right software for you. Today I am going to design an aeroplane with my creative skills in this Tinkercad. Let's move into the topic. Open your browser and search Tinkercad. After opening Tinkercad, select create new design. If you are new to the software or you doesn't know the basics of the Tinkercad, please watch our previous video. The link is also posted in the description box. Select a sphere from the basic shapes and increase the steps to 24 to get a smoother surface. Otherwise, there will be more steps, it will not be smoother. So increase the steps to the last. Increase the length of the sphere using the center point, not the corner point. If you select the corner point, the shape will be uneven. We need to increase the length only, so I am going to select the center point and drag to increase the length. The dimensions are need not to be accurate, we need that shape only, so based on the shape I am increasing the dimensions. Now copy the sphere and select a hollow box. Decrease the height of the one sphere to 13 mm and cover the another sphere with the hollow box. Raise the height of the hollow box 7 mm above the work plane and now give group. Now align these two spheres in center of X and Y. Now take another sphere and don't forget to increase the steps. Now align the three spheres in the center. Now select all the three and give group. Now you get my point, right? If you didn't decrease the height of the sphere, the new round sphere will not be visible outside. We need that shape, so I am reduce the height. Increase the length if you want. We need to design our body, so I am going to take another sphere and increasing the length. We need to connect these two spheres, so I am going to select a cylindrical connector and increasing the sides, bevels, segments also to get a smoother surface. And rotate it to the 90 degree and increase the length using the center point. Now align the shapes using your mouse. Try to align it to the center using the mouse and arrow keys. If you didn't connect properly, there may be overlaps after grouping, so connect properly. Now it's perfect. Select the three and give group. You can see that there is no cuts. The connector is properly connected to the spheres. If you want, increase the length of the body. You can see that the rear part is sharp. We need to make some exhaust like thing. So I am going to select a cylinder and increase the sides, bevels, segments to get a smoother surface. And rotate it to the 90 degree. Like I said previously, the dimensions are need not to be accurate. We need the shape. Make the dimensions according to the shapes and align it to the rear of the body. Select these two and give group. We got the exhaust. Now we need to make wings of the aeroplane. I am going to select a wedge and rotate it to the 90 degree. And making a height 1 mm only. Increase the length. The wedge alone itself looks like a wing, but it has some sharp corners. We need to do something for the sharp corners, so I am going to duplicate the wedge and mirror it to the opposite direction and rotating 180 degree and aligning it to the center. Carefully align the two wedges. And give group option. Now we got a wing without sharp edge. Now change the color, whatever color you want. And place it near to the center of the plane. Now duplicate the wing and mirror to the opposite direction. And place it near the opposite direction. Again duplicate the wing for the rear part. The rear wing is smaller, so reduce the dimensions. For opposite side wing, I am gonna duplicate. And once again duplicate for the central wing. The central wing is immersed in the work plane, so I am going to raise the height to 0 mm. I am selecting the central wing and body alone and aligning themselves to the center. Using the mouse and arrow keys, align themselves to center. Try to attach the wings in center of the body. Now it's attached properly. Select the two wings only. If you want to select multiple parts at one time, please click shift and select these components and increase the height 10 mm above the work plane. And using shift, select these three wings and raise the height and place it near the rear of the plane. Now select all the parts and give group option. Now all parts are merged into a single part. If you need to maintain a multicolor, please select solid option and give multicolor so that the colors will be remain same. Now we need to make a pilot cockpit. So I'm going to select hollow berths and making a dimension of 2 mm and place it near the front. Align the hollow berths using the mouse. Carefully align the hollow berths. And select these two and give group option. You can see a cut. We need to fill the cut. So I'm going to select a sphere and don't forget to increase the steps. We need the 2 mm only. We need to remove the remaining parts. So I'm going to select a hollow box. We know that the cut is starting from 12.5 mm, so give the hollow box height as 12.5 mm. We need to remove the top sphere also, so I'm taking another hollow box and raising a height of 14.5 mm from the work plane so that the center 2 mm will be remain same. Now, carefully select the spear and the two hollow bugs only, not the plane, and give group. You can see that the center tumor is there and the remaining parts are removed. Now change the color. This color suits like a mirror. And carefully align the 2mm of the spear to the cut using the mouse and the arrow keys. Now give group option. Now the front window is perfectly done. Now we need to make a window for the passengers. I am selecting a cylinder because the center part of the plane is a cylinder. Increase the sides, bevel and segments. Decrease the length of the cylinder. As same as the front window, we need the 2mm of the center part only. So I am taking a hollow box and making it as a height as 12.5mm. And taking another hollow box and raising the height 14.5mm above the work plane so that the center 2mm will be remain same. Like I said before, the dimensions are need not to be accurate. Now cut the top and the bottom part using group option and place the center part of the cylinder to the center of the plane. And give the dimensions according to the body of the plane. Using arrow keys, you can move the window. And change the color to window color. Now duplicate the window using the arrow keys. Move the duplicate window. If you move the duplicate window and again you pressing duplicate, it will automatically duplicate at the particular interval. You can duplicate as much as time as you need. Now the windows are perfect. Select all the parts and give group. Now the design is completed. Like I said, Tinkercad is a software where your creative skills and imaginary skills gonna work.
Free gift, what you have to do is so simple. Just be the first like for our 5 videos. It's not necessary to be continuous videos, as we have planned to post 1 video per day. You can do that in 5 days. So once you have done it, you can let us know in the comment section, or else we have enclosed our Gmail ID in the below description. You can ping us through Gmail as well. For those eligible viewer, will get any of 1 QR keychain or litho keychain or dual name. So keep watching our video, do subscribe and like and share with your friends and click the bell icon. Then only you can receive the instant notification once we have uploaded our video. So let's see who is going to catch our free stuff first. Thank you guys.